On Friday, we were preparing to leave the Instruments of Praise rehearsal, and Petra Brody reminded us that it was the 3-year anniversary of what doctors thought was the end of her life. For those of you who weren't here, it was this weekend 3 years ago that we stood at this altar praying for God to do what the doctors couldn't. Minister Angela Nelson, Deacon Katina Patterson, and I were there when they told Petra's mother that they would have to do surgery, but the chances that she would die were greater than the chance that she would survive. And if she did live, he couldn't guarantee her quality of life. There she was, she wasn't even 30 years yet, suffering from more than one stroke, blood clots on the brain, doctors saying that there wasn't much they could do, but God. God has given us a living testimony to let us know that it's not over, it's not finished, it's not ending, it's only the beginning. When God is in it, God has the power to make all things new. Petra is standing here today, still living, still giving, still dancing. Things are new.